Dear Africa, your stories are found around fires, over meals and handshakes, in street corners and corner shops, in buses and backyards, in living rooms and classrooms. The tourist is not the only lens we use to see you. We use our neighbors' eyes and our forefathers' tongues to look at you. You are recipes passed down generations and generations. You are centuries of traditions and legacies. You are libraries and art centers. You are ululations at weddings and multilingual hymns at funerals. You are complex and beautiful. You have many narratives. You are a fabric with many borders that ask us where we come from and where we are going. We come from here and there and then and now. We use the pages of your histories to map our own futures. We use your stories to see ourselves and each other. Dear Africa, our love for you unites us.
Thank you.